This is our scion. It's golden russet.
This is the rootstock we'll be using. It's Geneva 30.
This is budding strip. It's made out of rubber. It holds the scion and the rootstock together, but it also keeps them from drying out.
This is grafting seal. You put it on the end of the scion to keep it from drying out.